Astra, Helios is gone. Selene heading out. Discovered a strange device that is already active. It feels alive. I'm not receiving any information when scanning.
Waiting at the beginning, abandoned like Helios. Last drive, failed escape, fatal crash. My memories have been rearranged into spiral patterns I cannot comprehend, dragging me into the deepest of the deep. I will go there now, as you will.
Thank you.
device with a sentient-shaped imprint. Conducting field test. It scanned me. But for what purpose?
Someone else is here. An astronaut, but that's impossible. Is it guiding me or following? It reminds me of the old photos my mother showed me. The type of suit she would have worn if not for the accident. But something from the Apollo era couldn't withstand this atmosphere.
The lights were left on. It's open. Changed. It's like someone is moving things.
Hi, sweetheart. I'm not coming home.
I haven't needed these for a while. Who's there? Wanted to leave. Was it worth it?
delay in our adequate match. Astra found a way to... I remember you. Regrettable delay, inadequate match. Who's this for? returning to the ship. This knew I would be coming back.
Thank you. Thank you.
scout log, Atropos. Helios is entirely broken, and I must abandon hope for him. Initially, I thought to merge his systems with those of the sentients, because maybe these machines would fix him. The brightest minds on the mothership couldn't fathom this, so I can't save him. He's gonna die, and I'll be alone.